this repo place, let's check out the map. In this area where the repo's at, there's a parking garage in the back. Go to the top of the parking garage, right? And there's a ramp right here. Hit the ramp at an angle to land you in there. See that blue car down there? That's my car. So I'm breaking it out of the pound. Probably could just jump out of it too. I'm gonna spam with it. Well, maybe not. Can hit the spam right. Overjump the pound. Anyway, that's the pound right there. I overjumped it. I'm not gonna put too much force on it. Got the cops out to me again, so. Get over here before they see me. So I can lose them. Lost them. All the way up to the top of the garage. Let's see, this time I'm not gonna put too much speed on it so I can land inside of there. By the time you get to the top, I keep making left turns for another ramp on the left side. This time I hit at this angle right and then cut the brakes.
Turn this out. My car.
Get my car. Get in. Officially out the path. Hit it with that knife right now. I'll drive back just to mess with it.
I don't... Shouldn't it know by now? I don't like other people. Gosh darn it, why does it keep doing that?